फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इट इज प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट। नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर्स फर्स्ट वी अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज अ टू प्लेन, वन इट इज HP. That we call as a horizontal plane. What is the definition of horizontal plane? The plane which is parallel to the ground, it's called as a horizontal plane. Second, we have the VP plane, the surface of the plane which is perpendicular to the ground, it's called as a vertical plane. So now today guides, we are going to study the condition with HP and VP in our first class. So now, as per the surface of the plane which is parallel to the ground, it is called as a HP plane. So this is our HP plane. Now I keep the one object here and our observer it is here. So this is a observer. He see the object and what he say? The cap of pen it is above HP. If we change the position here, so the observer it is say the cap it is below HP. Similarly, we can draw the vertical plane. The plane which is perpendicular to the ground, and the intersection line always we call as a XY line. So now friends, you have the VP plane, if I put the object here, so what is the observer it is say? The cap of the pen it is in front of VP. If your cap it is here, observer it is same place. Your plane it is made from the glass material, so it is a transparent, so observer can be visible the objects. Then observer is say the objects it is behind VP. Similarly, in third stage, observer, it is looking the object and he replay the object, it is behind VP. If I keep the object here, again the observer, it is observe the object and he say the object, it is in front of VP. So we can better understand here, if any object in first angle as a point A, so what is the condition of the projection of points for the problem statements? So this point A, it is above HP. And in front of VP, similarly, if you have the point B in second quadrant, so the problem statements, either the position of the point B, the observer is say it's point B, it is above HP. And behind VP. Similarly, your point C, it is in third quadrant, in third angle, the observer is looking the point C and say the point C, it is below HP. Behind VP. Similarly, your point D in fourth quadrant, the observer is say the point D, it is below HP. And in front of VP. So now friends, if I give the key points, if I say any point above HP, it means your point, it is leaving either in first angle, either in second quadrant. If we say your point below HP, so either it is in fourth angle or maybe third quadrant. So now quickly we go to here. If I say the point above HP in front of VP, always our point, it is in first angle. Above HP, behind VP, always our point in second quadrant. If our point below HP, behind VP, always the point living in third quadrant. Below HP, in front of VP, always our point, it is in fourth quadrant. So when you create your problem statements, friends, your first condition with HP and second condition with VP. Thank you.